We want to factor z squared plus 21z plus 104. So we're going to start by separating this into two binomials, and put z as the first term on each one. Now we want to find the factors of 104 that equal 21. So we have 2 and 52, 4 and 26, which is too much. And then we have 8 and 13, which if we add 8 and 13 together will equal 21. So we're going to put 8 in the first one and 13 in the second one, giving us z plus 8 times z plus 13.